Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss all the details about AP MCET results as well as counseling dates. So let's begin our video. So coming to AP MCET 2019 results, it was being postponed since many days. So there was an official declaration that it may release in June first week, but few days back it was officially announced that AP MCET 2019 results is going to be declared on June 4th, 2019, that is today. So before 11 or before 11:30 of today, you're going to get your AP MCET 2019 results. So here are the few easy steps where you can follow and to check out your results. So let's see, first you need to go to the official website of AP MCET 2019, that is sche.ap.gov.in. I'm repeating, sche.ap.gov.in. So once you visit this website, there on the home page you can see the link with the name AP MCET 2019 results. After clicking on that link, you'll be redirected to a new page where they'll be asking you the details which you need to enter, such as your hall ticket number or admit card number of AP MCET 2019 and all that. So after entering all the valid details which they asked you, you'll be clicking on the submit. You have to click on the submit. After clicking on the submit, you can see your AP MCET 2019 results, and merit list as well as rank card will be released as soon as possible or after declaration of MCET 2019 results of Andhra Pradesh. And so after the result is displayed on the screen, you can either download it or take the printout of it. So now let's see the more details about AP MCET counseling. So as the declaration of AP MCET 2019 results has been postponing since long, so the counseling may also postpone a bit. So it may be it may start approximately around June last week or July first week. Depends upon the official declaration. And now let's see. Now let's see few more details of AP MCET counseling. Coming to this mode of counseling is online. So the mode of counseling of AP MCET will be through online, and web counseling website of the official web counseling website is as I said, sche.ap.gov.in. So if you visit that website, you can see all the legal official details about the counseling, and the counseling fees for scheduled caste and scheduled tribe will be ₹600, and for OC and unreserved category, the AP MCET 2019 counseling fee is going to be ₹1200. So first, what you need to do is you after getting results, after successfully qualifying in AP MCET 2019, you have to register yourself for AP MCET 2019 counseling. After registering yourself, you have to pay the fee based upon your reservation or caste. So after paying the fee, you will get a registration number as well as ID. With that ID, you should keep it very carefully, because that is mandatory for counseling. So after all these things, AP MCET counseling is going to begin. First thing is they will check your documents, so the document verification. So in document verification, you should carry all the, like, you should have all the certificates, such as original educational certificate, Xerox, at least two Xerox copies of the educational certificates, as well as you should carry, you should have at least 5 to 6 of recent passport sized photos, and you should have your Aadhaar card or scanned a PAN card or Aadhaar card or any identity card And you should also have the hall ticket, that is admit card for APMSET, as well as the rank card or the printout of the result card of your APMSET 2019. So after successfully verifying of each and every document which you provided and which they asked you to provide, after that what happens is they'll ask you to select colleges, whether it is medical or engineering. They'll ask you to select a particular stream as well as the colleges in which you would like to get admitted into. Okay, so based upon your rank and based upon your mark score and based upon the college which you selected, it's cut off. So based upon these three segments, you'll be admitted into a college. You'll be allocated to a college. They'll be asking you more, like not just one priority. They'll ask you 4 to 5 priorities of colleges. So if your marks and cutoff of the college is not matching, then they'll try to give you admission into second prioritized college which you selected. So like this, you'll be allocated to the college. If you are not happy with the college which you got, you can go to second counseling and spot counseling as well. And if you still are not happy with the admission of the college, then you can happily go to the college which you would love to get to admitted. And there what you need to do is you have to go for management quota, because coming to management quota, you'll not be like, they'll not consider your marks or rank or something, because it's called management quota. So as soon as possible, if you go there, you will have the chances, more chances of getting admission into that college which you would love to get into. So now let's see what is the MPC stream schedule for APMSET 2019 counseling. So let's see, June last week, that is June 4th week or June 3rd week approximately, the APMSET 2019 counseling will begin, and first counseling will be for the ranks from 1 to 20,000 or 1 to 30,000. Next day, like in next schedule, the remaining ranks will be coming. So it will be based completely on the percentile and the competition, and merit list will be declared based upon marks and the rank scored. And coming to the MCET procedure, MCET 2019 AP counseling procedure. As I already said you, certificate verification is one of the most important procedure. So make sure you also, stage two is that after verification, you'll be given a form. After successfully verification of all the documents, you'll be asked to fill a form, as I already said you. There, make sure you enter the college details clearly, because see, for example, if I take OU as example, it will have many branches in Hyderabad. Okay, so or in like JNTU also, there are like many branches in many places. So make sure you enter the college address or the university address with the location as well. Okay, if possible, it should be like really important and really clear. So documents which you should submit for verification is that I already sent you all the details. If you are reserved category, then you should also carry your caste category, and you should also carry your income certificate. So that's it. If you have any queries, you would happily contact the helpline centers of APMSET 2019. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. Like and share this video with all your friends. And most important thing is, all the very best for your results as well as your counseling. Best of luck. Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thanks for watching.